French community in Taiwan always says, Taiwan, on y vient par accident, mais on y reste par amour.
Like us on Facebook if you haven't, and don't forget to subscribe for more new videos.
My best friend Chloe was supposed to go to China to improve her Chinese. Knowing how much she values all rights, that's why I recommended her to come to Taiwan instead. A few of my high school classmates weren't planning on going abroad. I kept posting Taiwan's landscape pictures on my Instagram, eventually triggered their interest to visit here, where they used to think it was just an industrial country, but now they're here for internships, teaching, and study. I'm not a social influencer, I'm just a nobody who chose Chinese at school when I was 10, and I can't believe I was able to convince them to visit Taiwan. At age 15, our school trip took us to Shandong and Beijing, and in 10 days, I was stunned by some of the cultural differences, things like toilets with no doors, constant picture taking, and endless staring. Those might be too much for a 15-year-old, but I still enjoy that trip. During my teenage years, I was totally immersed in Taiwanese pop culture, drama, music, Hai Bai Tian Xin, Dan Bao, you name it. That's why I moved to Taiwan when I turned 19. As a vegan, Taiwan is absolutely perfect for us. I don't think there's any other country that's more vegan friendly than Taiwan. For some, Taiwan is just a stop for their Asia trips. For some, it's an alternative for learning Chinese. For many, it's an accidental life choice. For me, it's a life-changing experience. In the end, Taiwan has brought us all together, and we love it for all kinds of reasons.
Why did you tattoo Taiwan on your forearm?
Because I love Taiwan, and I love tattoos, and I love the shape of the island. It looks like a sweet potato or a banana if you do this.
Some people say it looks like
No, they are